Hey, Guardian. Thanks for tagging along. We're gonna go have a chat with Clovis about Rasputin. Osiris, say hi.
Young Wolf. Anna. Like old times.
Osiris, you seeing this? Perimeter defenses tripped. They've never done that. I don't think Clovis is trying to kill us, but...
Could be anything. We should keep our distance until the Guardian locks a transmat signal for us.
LZ's a little high. Got you as close as I could without blowing us all up.
An outcome we all applaud. It appears your grandfather is under siege.
Mm-hmm. He elicits that sort of reaction.
Clovis is in danger, so is our mission.
For a second, how Salvation hacked Clovis's firewall. Maybe the Vex, but he'd implode the lab before suffering the indignity of losing it.
That is even a remote possibility. We cannot miss our only chance at restoring the Warmind.
Yeah, I'll try to let him know we're coming so he doesn't do anything stupid.
A cryptolith. Cannot be.
Zero Lots with a Voyager robot. To Aramis's cure for him now. Nice to have an easy solve. I still can't raise Clovis, but I've got the doors to the sublevels open.
Wrathborn made from House Salvation stock. If they nailed it to the windows, this
that acolyte's glowing? Give them any time to pin us down. What the hell? The lab's protocols are cannibalizing each other.
Cryptoliths incite conflict in mind and mechanism alike. Even the sturdiest blade eventually bends to see the rocks will.
Wait, I think I found it. Hello?
Anastasia?
Transmat connection.
Gramps, Let's skip the dancing and cut to the chase.
Anastasia, I'm pleasantly surprised to see you without your sister. What was it you said last time we spoke?
Pretty sure it was screw you.
Putting that linguistics degree to good use. Who is this?
I am Osiris, Phoenix of the Dark Age, and scholar of the cosmos. I have no equal.
Cute.
You impertinent son of a...
See? He's impossible. We'll find another way to help Rasputin.
Rasputin? The war mine is operational? Fascinating.
His source code's corrupted. I don't know how to fix it, but you do.
Ugh. You were always too preoccupied teaching the war mine to feel, to learn how it functioned.
What don't I know?
Simply everything, Anastasia. But yes, I will help you. Because you need it. And because no one else can.
How uncharacteristically altruistic of you.
My motive isn't complicated. It's exhausting to watch the grains of my legacy slip through my progeny's fingers.
Self-preservation. That is simple. Partition your AI protocols onto this. I'll link you into my workshop. Then we rebuild Rasputin.
Splendid. Once I am in control, all will be as it should be. The war mine will rise again.
Your grandfather is insufferable.
Told you. Let's get him back to the helm.